Keroland.
I was leaping along. Leap, when I saw everybody running around, a freak.
I'm freaking out.
Oh, what can become of my show?
Ain't good, I tell ya.
Well, I'm gonna dig a hole, that's wrong, though.
Oh, scared, not happy. Scared.
Well, what's the matter, Si?
Well, I'm glad you asked. A giant snowball is rolling down Mount Zabubufu. It will mean our destruction, yes.
Then my mind thought for a minute, and then I knew what to do to save Zabu Land. Never fear! Zabu the Super Lemur to the rescue! So I leapt to the mountain and stood in the way of the snowball. Jelly patch.
We feel happy now that you have saved Zabuland.
Goobleberry snow cone.
We ate goobleberry snow cones till we couldn't eat any more. The end.
Keroland.
I was leaping along. Leap, 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 leap. When I bumped into... Oof! Well, I didn't know who I bumped into until she pulled her head out of the ground. Wiggy Waxwing, slurping up root noodles. Hi, Wiggy, I said.
Hi, Zabu. What was with your root noodles? Another one.
Wiggy was wigging out all over, gobbling up root noodles. Go, Wiggy. Until she found a root noodle that wasn't a root noodle at all. It was baby Zabumafuosaurus. Wiggy was so full of root noodles that all she wanted to do was slide down baby Zabumafuosaurus over and over. So we slid down baby Zabumafuosaurus all day. The end. Reminds my mind of one time in Zabu Land. I was leaping along. Leap, leap, leap. When I got hit by a snowball. Oh, since his little sister's got Google, then Noggin Drill, and Sigh.
Oh, hey, who turned on the lights?
So I said, come on, everybody, let's hide behind the rocks.
Oh, great idea.
I'm wet.
And I'm cold.
Yeah, they're getting us good, Sabu. What do we do now, huh? Anybody got any ideas? Huh?
Then my mind got a mungitzinger idea. Let's hide behind baby Zabumafusaurus. His skin is so thick, snowballs won't bother him. He'll protect us. Come on, hide everybody.
Can't get me now.
Well, I'm looking for it.
Safe little drone.
Yeah. Can it be,
So we were safe behind baby Zabumafusaurus. The end.
Fooky, this is a great way to tell people about lemurs, like the great snow lemur.
Yeah.
I was leaping along. Leap, 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 leap.
Leap, 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 leap.
When I bounced into Sensei.
Oh, no.
Well, happy lemur day, Sensei.
Oh, Sabu, I finally found you. Where's Snow Lemur?
I don't know.
Well, we have to find him. It's lemur day. No,
well, he lives on top of Mount Zabumafu, but I can't go up there. No, I mean, it's too cold.
Well, don't worry. You don't have to go up there.
Oh. Oh, Snow Lemur, it's you. Happy lemur day.
Oh, thanks, Sensei. And happy lemur day, fellow lemurs. Yeah. Lemur Day is my favorite day, but I don't know how to celebrate.
Well, hang on. I have it all figured out. Ta-da! A Lemur Day cake. Let's dance on it, and then we can eat it later.
Oh, yeah, let's go. Oh, Sabu, this is the best.
Happy Lemur Day to you.
Yeah.